Alright, welcome back to Arkham Origins. We got one more Riddler man and a bunch of riddles or extortion data, I suppose. Which is not down here. Okay, can I mark it? No, but it is behind me, so. Somewhere around here, probably like. Downward. It is the bat. We can use ourselves an E. That taken care of. Where exactly? Because I'm pretty far away. I at least I can mark it. So it is right this way. Right here. Well, that's a problem, because nothing here. Aha. Now, I know where it is. That will not work. Batarangs work?
Available unit call-in status. Possible assignment.
Nice. Okay, so now I gotta go back there, because the only reason I wasn't doing it all back there was because I needed to break a wall. Apparently, I can just break it with a batarang. Stop beating up random dudes. What? Oh god. I hate when the camera moves and it.
You're dead, freak.
Press E, take this guy out. And take this guy out.
I gotta get out of this damn city.
There you do. Dark Knight Challenge, perform 3 special takedowns. That's nice. That was Shadow Vigilante, I guess. Yeah, now we gotta complete a fight without leaving focus mode. Increase your combo multiplier to 12 times to enter focus mode. Use the extra speed gained granted by the focus mode to defeat all remaining enemies without being hit. Seems easy enough. And then finish your encounter without being seen. Complete all the basic AR glide drills, and then this is just. Yeah. Okay, give me a second then. Because I've got something that needs to get done. What's the diamond? Because apparently, and I don't know why I never thought to try this, batarangs work. For what, and why is such a big deal? You'll see now. What? Okay, smash through. What the hell? It worked over there. Okay. Apparently, I've just been lied to. Alright, that's fine. But I thought so, because there was a new whole, like, a little, like, a window cleaning platform thing set up here that you can probably use to get up there. But if you have the electrical power, gloves, whatever. You know what? You guys, not enough guys here. Don't think I can enter focus mode. Oh. Hello. I'll take it. Enigma data pack. This is kinda there. Down there. Yeah. And the radio tower here is down, so I can do this. Puzzlement. Thank you. Tap to view most wanted page. No. How about I don't do that? Why didn't it work all that time? I was trying to hit it over and over, it just wouldn't happen. The guy wants to be an accountant, it's okay. Good idea. Come on. I don't think this will qualify anyway. So there you go, we're in focus mode now. But I think we're already too late. Because we lost the combo in the middle. Let's see, will it go, is it gonna give it to me? They did. Complete a fight without leaving focus mode. Score a combat variation bonus of 3 or more. Variation bonuses are granted for utilizing a variety of abilities during a fight. Mix quick use gadgets, takedowns, dodges, and special moves to increase your variation bonus. Can do that. Can you get this off my screen though? Thank you. No, right here. Grab it. Extortion file 14. And there's one last thing over here.
It's like the GCPD's getting desperate. What do you mean? They must have called in the army or something. There was this jet earlier. I ain't seen nothing like it before. Definitely doesn't belong to the cops. The hell would they call in the army for? Maybe, and I mean just maybe, it has something to do with Black Mask breaking into Black Gate. You don't call in the army for that. No way.
I can't get this one. You know what? Handler. How about I deal with this guy? This is the easy. It's already taken down. Should add some variation to it. Where the hell did you come from? Stop that.
Just do it.
Knocked him out with batarangs. That should be, yep, variation bonus thing done. Knock down 3 enemies with explosive gel. Quickly tap 3 twice to place explosive gel on the ground. Tap 3 twice again to detonate explosive gel when 3 or more hostiles are in 3D. I'm sure we can get that done at some point.
Attention available units, we got a call of a violent crime. Still waiting on...
There are others? I thought...
Shut up. Just tell me where you hid the extortion data.
Okay. You win. I'll tell you where it is.
Good job. Okay, there's a crime in progress. And as Batman, it is my job to stop it. Also, I leveled up. It's time to get triple Batarang. Advanced deployment techniques allows Batarang user to simultaneously engage 3 independent targets. I already got this, right? Yeah. Let's get that. Boom. Very unceremonious, isn't it? Like, you just get it, it just kind of gives it to you. No fuss.
Price is too high! I've had it!
I got just the thing to fix you!
I need something to kill you with!
Done! Back in the floor. Did I get the 3 explode 3 guys with it? Yeah, there you go. Knock down 2 enemies with 1 slide. Press left control by running at an enemy to perform a slide attack. Target a cluster of enemies to improve your chance of success. Yes, indeed. I will do that. Okay, well, we got one right in front of me. Can I mark it? It's probably up there. Yep, it's probably right here. Extortion file 13, 1 of 10. I mean, it's also a lot of XP when I get them. The way to earn. It is worth it, believe it or not. I can't get that one, but I can get maybe this one.
Take that break out.
Come on, group up, group up. What? Not only one. Oh, come on. What the hell?
I'm running out of time. I should head for Jezebel Plaza.
I'll go to Jezebel Plaza, damn, when I'm ready, okay? There you go. Now you guys can be killed. Love breaking their legs and hands. The E attack is just so good.
What happened to peace on earth?
Peace on earth? I mean, you're the guy stopping it. There you go. One slide done. Perform a counter in the middle of a beatdown. Perform a cape stun beatdown on an enemy, other enemies will attack you during the beatdown. Press this to counter these attacks. Okay, fine. We need an armored enemy. Best chance to do that. It's a crime in progress. Where over, you try and you start beating them down. Usually other people will join you. Well, and by join, I mean try to stop you. Why are you flying away, dude? I don't want to go here. Oh, I mean, this looks easy enough. Bring it up. There you go. Got that one. Data back. We can't get this one yet. Let's try grabbing this one. Once we're done, the next job is the AR challenges. So yeah, I know there's a story and all. But, you know, once I get the collectible, it's think of it like this. It's done, right? Once it's done, it's done. I don't have to do it ever again.
We're in for it now.
Yeah, what are you guys even doing? Trying to break in? I'll let you do that.
I've been waiting to punch someone all day.
Yeah, well, you can't punch anyone with that hand anymore.
Here comes nothing!
Bye-bye. Well, I can probably beat down normal enemies too, can't I? Yeah, I should use it on them. There's like a train track running through the building. Aha. There you go. Like the end of a track too. That's weird. But I'm not a civil engineer, so I don't pretend to know much about civil engineering. How do I? Oh, okay. Alright, so we need the freezing thing for this. But smoke doesn't do anything, right? Yeah, no, okay. So we need the freeze balls that we got. Which I don't even know if we'll get this time, but now I know it probably will. It's gonna be pretty difficult to get in there otherwise. Get me up. I don't remember buildings being this tall in the last game, by the way. Is this a range thing? There you go. I can do that. Like a sensor. Like a motion sensor, range sensor, I don't know. Some kind of sensor. Alright, let's get this mission done. So.
No one's gonna believe this! How's he doing this?
There you go, it's done.
What are you? Something's gone.
I don't turn the camera, I guess. If you turn the camera, you start to lose the beat down.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment.
What's it? Get in a... A grade in a fight at least a high threat level. Pre-flow power gadgets. Get an A grade by maximizing your multiplier and variation bonus and minimizing the damage you take in one fight. Engage with crimes in progress to find higher threat levels. Yep, and I just got one. So what's the story here? What are you guys doing? Oh, beating up a bunch of SWAT members? Are these good SWAT members or bad SWAT members? That's the real question. So am I gonna have to fight the SWAT members as well? I don't know.
We're screwed.
There you go, we use a batarang too. We can use our E attack. Instantly eliminate someone.
Hey, I wanna...
Oh, I broke it! God damn it.
Somebody do something!
Crime in progress complete, but this guy is still here. There you go. Come on, give me an A grade at least on this. I did pretty well. Crime in progress gives me 50,000. That's fine. Threat level? Come on, it's gotta be high. A level? High? Okay. and grade. B, come on, man. That's bullshit. Just cause I missed once? Probably. Like, I think free flow perfect gives you a lot more points. Oh, there it is. Gotta get a remote controlled one of these. How the hell? Oh yeah, probably through this tube. Yeah, okay. Okay, get in position. Nice and easy. There you go. Crack that open. Also, let's see, does this still work? No achievement for catching it? That's fine, that's fine. Oh, we reached.
The bat is real? Come check this out!
Tougher, right? In this game, like instead of 3, sometimes it takes 4. 4 knockdowns. There you go, you're done. Now I did see it, yeah, right here. What the hell is this thing, Jammy? There you go. Give me that. We are not doing this, okay? I'm never doing it with any of you. Alright, I gotta work. Unlike y'all. Oh, hello. Anarchy tag scan. We leveled up too. Let's see, we can't get this one or this one. It's fine. Auxiliary upgrades can't be done by me. But I can get close combat upgrades. So combat armor. Yes. Can grab a little bit of armor. And give me the Anarchy tag story. Concept art for South Gotham Coventry. Hale Anderson, Anarchy. Well, give me the actual image. There you go. When was the last time any pharmaceutical company among announced a cure? They don't search for cures anymore. Cures are bad for business. If you cure someone, you can only have them as a customer once. But if you manage their condition well, then you have a customer for life. For-profit pharmaceutical research will never cure the diseases of our time. They prey on your compassion and your guilt and use it for their own gain. Stop funding them. Stop giving them our tax dollars. Take their research and give it back to the people who will use it for the common good. Only they don't, really. People are also greedy as hell. Not just companies. A lot of people fail to realize that fact. Electrical subsystem. Okay, it's an electrical puzzle. The final one is here.
Oh no! This is a bad freak!
Bad freak? How would you like if someone called you? What? Oh, he's dead. Where the hell did you come from? Get out of here. Give me that. Extortion file 17. Did I check this one? Probably, right? I'll check it again though, and then we can start the AR ones. AR missions. Okay, yeah, out of this one. Alright. Fine, let's head over and do the AR one. And no, we're not going to be doing the Diamond District as much as possible because we can't scan there. We need the electric gloves, apparently. Didn't even know those were a thing, but now I do. Thanks to the game telling me I need it. I'm trying to unlock something. Here we are on the big bridge. Gotham Prisoners Bridge. That's another problem. People want to go legit. Once they have a record, no one wants to hire them anymore. Makes sense. But it's a sad thing.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
You're teaching it to me now? I want to go up there.
I should head for Jezebel Plaza.
I'll do whatever the hell I want, alright? Batman. Relax. I will do whatever I want, whenever I want. Like, for example, now, I'm going to be doing an AR glide drill. Oh, my press caps lock by mistake. Oh, wait a minute, I see a pressure plate. Okay, so we need some of these. Hit this and then I think it gives me an order, doesn't it? This one, this one, this one, this one. Okay, so this one easy and then this one. This one and this one. Boom. There you go. Extortion file 12. You know, while I'm here, might as well. Does this guy have a gun? No, he's holding the bridge. Alright. Glide through all targets without touching the ground to complete the AR glide trip. Well, let's do it. Just a very simple glide. I think it's not even hard. You don't even have to dive or nothing. Suppose you could dive right here, but you don't need to, so why would you? Done. Complete 3 more AR glide drills. Where are they? Where? Where? I don't see it. Well, whatever. We'll head to our objective now. What the hell is that? A pressure plate here? you have that many seconds to get here. Whatever. I can't get back up to the bridge, dude. There you go. That's more like it.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me, I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'll expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter.
Oh, can I mark it, by the way, and put it on the map, even without the thing? I used to be able to do that. I can tag anything but data tags. There you go. Okay, I should be doing that all this time. Hey, look, Scion is in this place. It is. Don't you dare hit me with a bat. I don't even know why they get a bat. Does it do more damage? I'm guessing it does more damage. Give me a second. No. I will not be giving you a second. Is this not Jezebel? This is Sheldon Park. Most definitely not Jezebel Plaza. Where does this bridge lead? We are at the Bowery. Oh, this does look very familiar to me. Which makes sense. This is straight up, you know. That should be easy enough to do. It would be nearly impossible, I'm sure. But with the remote controlled Batarang technology. What? Oh, there's up there as well. That's fine, that's fine. I can do this. It's not even hard. These things, they travel super fast. There you go. There you go. Look at that. Done. There used to be like 100 million armed guards around here.
Looks like I'm the first one here. Hmm. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed.
Oh, this is where we wanted to go.
Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. Mm-hmm. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys!
Lose lips!
So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait. I already know.
Mm-hmm. A gun? Sniper rifle.
Now, let's... let's see if you've been naughty or... Oh, nice.
He's a sniper.
Duncan, the Santa hat must be in charge.
So he is. That's a lot of them.
These aren't just any old guns you buy. Think of them like a fine wine. And I am your sommelier. I want you to taste it. Try it out. Make sure you like the heft, the feel, the sighting. Before I pour you the full glass.
What are you talking about?
Go on, test it out. Fire a few rounds.
The gun. Hmm. Shoots. You need a rest. Boy, test it out on you.
Does it not even have the rest of the guns? Alright, let's make him talk.
What the?
There's a party going on!
Oh, this probably would have been my A grade, dude. Dude, I'm just missing everything, dude. Oh my god. I'm getting like a D.
Is this for real?
Sounds like a fight. Let's check it out. Believe me.
Are you still up? Not for long.
Don't. Whatever you're gonna do, don't.
Oh, into the chair.
Get away!
Where's the penguin?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Knocked
him
out.
Damn. Wake up.
Oh, interrogation time. Pretty scary.
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop! I'll call. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Ock, has the deal gone
late.
Through?
I already have what I need.
No! You're crazy! You're freaking crazy!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin.
Okay.
Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well.
Yeah, the jammer.
It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
All right. So we do.
Attention all units. We need everyone on assignment. No 1010. No further notice.
You know what? We'll do this. Hopefully win it. They are down there. Oh, it's not broken anymore. How the hell? Okay, I got in through here. In the last game, it was all broken. I guess that's how people are pissed.
Open. Oh, no! It's that bat freak!
So it is. Is there only so many of you?
Let's get it on!
Yeah, that's all?
The Shomo is smashing one!
Okay, well there goes my score. Any chance of an A score is gone. Come on, don't hit the wrong guys. Smack this guy.
Look at what we got!
Do not pick up the knife. Oh my lord.
The boss wants it.
I'm doing horrible. Oh, I pressed the wrong goddamn button. I'm in progress done, but it doesn't really help me out at all. I probably got like a B grade. Was this even a high threat? It's medium, so it doesn't even matter. Doesn't even mean anything. Can I just walk into the bank, by the way? Nah, it's locked. As it should be.
There must be another way inside.
Closed due to storm. Riley's, barkeep and bouncer. Bouncer. Can I break these balls? Nope. We got a secure gun.
Work right now. But don't you think it's weird? We've never seen this guy or heard his voice. Nothing but text from an unlisted number.
Huh?
What do I care? As long as your money shows up in my bank account.
That's the crazy part. Did you ever give him your bank account number? I sure as hell didn't. So how was he wiring us our money?
You know what your problem is? You gotta stop looking a gift horse in the mouth.
Just being smart. You think it's a coincidence we get this job the same time Black Mask puts a bounty on the bat's head? I don't want to be mixed up in that. No way, no how.
That whole thing's gonna blow over. Yeah, as soon as Black Mask realizes the bat's a myth, things will go back to normal.
Hope you're right. And if that means we're out of a job, so be it.
Well, anyway, it's a GCR tower.
I just want to get my head down, get paid, and then buy a ticket to somewhere warm.
Whatever. Anyway, I'll see you all in the next one.